Okay, this might work out. Yeah, I totally forgot about the slideshow. You guys have been freeloading. You got almost three slideshows worth of that. Very nice. I support slideshow freeloading. Oh man. I feel like that was the best run I've had. I also feel like I got really lucky with the deck building, and then I just got shat on at the end there. This mode's tough. Tough video game. But it proves that bone deck is workable at this level. With some luck. Alright, what do we got? Interesting options. Mealworm and Ringworm are both sticking out to me. Alpha is also kind of interesting, but my deck is too bone heavy right now. We have very good things to combine right now, do I? Either way, it's bad, but this is the less bad one. Otherwise, I'd have nothing I could play on round one that could do damage. Useless. breaks, dude. Options aren't great. I have 7. Oh, dude. 4 strength, 4 stam, leather belt. Combine it, since it already has an extra sigil, so it's not great either. These are all really good items. I feel like this would come in clutch the most often, though. I wish I chose something else. I'll just take 2 of it. Shit. Didn't want that to happen. Card in my deck. I think I gotta go for the Direwolf though, right? This is gonna work out, but let's see. Yeah. I think I should have played the one I played on the far left, on the far right. I think that would have actually worked out if I did that. Okay, which one do I want more? Buff or combine? It's a buff. Not much to combine yet. Get trolled. Hey, we didn't get trolled. I've ever seen that before. What? He blocks that card from doing anything? It's kind of garbage. This thing, which is not the amalgam, even though it looks like it, but I'm gonna take Gek. Oof, stop giving me cards, man. Black Goat is maybe okay to have to help with the wolf pup. Incredible though, none of these are that great. So what do I want to do? I can get two double buffs if I go this way. That seems like it's got to be the strongest choice. All right. Should I just like turbo buff Gek? I feel like double buffing Direwolf is also really good. I'm gonna start by doing that. Because now that is just like a super instant win card. I should probably give the Mantis Sigil to Gek. Whew, that's a nice card. I feel like I should let these guys attack me so I can kill them. That seems like a dumb idea. I'll at least do this. dicey. Okay, so what's my best option here? I can go for another free double buff, or I can go for a combine, or I can go for a totem. All of those are interesting. I would love to get a health double buff. I feel like I need that more than I need attack. Right now. Feeding the raccoon is actually an interesting idea, because it has this thing. If I wanted to combine, what would I combine? I would maybe give the corpse maggot sigil to... the black goat sigil to the rabbit pelt. Never mind, that'd be useless. I'm not seeing a lot of super attractive combine options, so I don't think I'll combine. So I guess I'll go for the buff. This is not looking good. Ugh, these draws. Dude, I don't need black goats right now. Okay, some interesting options here. Mycologist, cloning, or combining. I don't have any doubles, so mycologist would be a gamble. Or it wouldn't necessarily be a gamble, because I can see what I'm choosing. What would my clone option be? I mean, Gek clone would be very good. Same with direwolf pup. And combine would be mantis to Gek, for sure. Pickup right now. In fact, it's a bad pickup. Okay, lost some health, but still good. Wolves autoplay, I guess, is okay. So these, so I can't take advantage of the autoplay, I can use a black goat. God, please and thanks. Forced to pick up a card. Yeah. Is this for any mycologists, but it's not great. So I can either clone a card or toss a card. Like, I need to toss a card. My deck is getting so unwieldy. And that ringworm is totally useless to me, so I might as well toss that, right? Stinky elk. Well, that's not a good card to be stinky. What is this fight, dude? Two candles at least, so. Hmm. Okay. What should I do about this? I have a super strong flying ant. Although the flying ant can't get actually any stronger stat-wise other than health. I'll just cut that card. Oh, it did. It does include the attack. That's pretty cool. Get out of here. Oh shit, that's bad. Okay, that's fine. Oh my god, more turkey vulture? Okay, but this turn I should just win, right? I mean, I have 8 alone from this guy. Who's getting buffed? Mantis Gut? Yeah, let's do Mantis Gut. Although the cockroach would also be an interesting one to buff. Definitely a good opening hand. If I can get that every turn, things would be going pretty well. Play is to go for that again. Yeah, because this isn't great. Can at least stall. Sometimes it fails and then you're fucked. green, I just feel like I'm never going to be able to play. Whatever, I'll take it. Alright, who needs health? Mantis God. I can make, instead of wolves, insects or birds autoplay. I do have several insects. Autoplaying unkillable insect. Yeah, I think I'll take insect. Wish me luck. This is the hardest boss, in my opinion. Other than, I guess, honestly, I don't know. I feel like I lose to this guy more often than to the final boss. So how should I go about this? Actually play anything on these though, so that's not good. I should have taken a sheep. So these will be wasted. My round two is not gonna look good. That was a glitch. I don't think that should happen. Getting one. And I have my own pelt, apparently. Can't use this yet, eh? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, what? What? Oh, I didn't think that would interact that way. I'm annoyed. Okay, let's turn on the new album again since music's over. Now it will actually be the listening party that it is claiming to be. So I have three that I can take. Yikes. These are very tough choices. I'm not at all confident that I made the right ones. I guess I'll just stall for now. Oh wait, I have to draw first. Okay, hold on. That the elk was flying, but that shouldn't be a problem for long. Oh fuck, that guy's... Yeah, okay, I think I just died. Okay, just barely hung on. Sigils going on. I can't keep track of what's going to happen. Okay, it worked out. That was only the second boss of this run, right? Yikes. I mean, I have a black goat. So that makes Uriyuli at least slightly usable. But still not much. Ugh, and the other two are such dead weight too. Oh no, that was the third boss. Okay, yikes. So I can either combine or trade my pelt. Those are the options that are decent ahead of me. So I could give Wolverine's thing. To Wolverine. Or give Unkillable to someone. Give Unkillable to Mantis God? Okay, let's give Unkillable to Mantis God. How about that? Now, as long as we get that card, we should be okay. It's a gamble, though. Okay. See if I'm correct. Mm-hmm. think we're in business. I think my sigils are such that this should be fine. Got it. I'm glad I didn't give up with the bone deck. Okay, let's see what we got. Wait, why isn't it advancing? Shouldn't this button be here? Hello, video game. You make me feel like I'm losing control. Something's up with my game. Is this like not gonna count now? I got the Chivo, but it's not giving me the unlocks. Or do I just press X? Am I just a dumbass? Am I just press X? I think that's what it is. It's been so long since I've won one of these. Yeah, okay. So this is spoilers, but I'm gonna read it. You probably shouldn't read it if you don't want to be spoiled. So I got a red heart. What is this? That's a weird card. I don't think I would really ever want that. So what's this challenge? Annoying starters. Cards in starter deck have the annoying sigil? What the hell's that? Interesting. Interesting. I'm just going to take a quick break, but I'm going to at least keep playing until this album fully plays again, but be right back. Make me feel Okay, I have returned, so let's try a new run. So I didn't get a new deck, which kind of surprised me. I thought I was going to get another deck. I don't have any real desire to try this deck. This deck seems nigh unworkable to me. My brain doesn't understand it. So I guess we're going back to Old Reliable Mantis deck. So I guess let's see what this annoying shit's about. Only 10 points, I was really hoping to get a high value one. Gonna have to use so many challenges now. Oof. But I already have Mantis. God, I don't mind no bossers as bad. Pricey pelts, I don't give a shit. Boss totems. Oof, man, this is getting real tough. Attention. So there's a warren here that's got my eye right now. Yeah, Leo, you're a very pretty kitty. So, Warren I'm taking. Other than that, I mean, Ant Queen. Yeah, let's take the Ant Queen. Okay, so we can. Yeah, I guess this is the logical thing to do. Okay, it's attack, so even if we get trolled, it's not the end of the world. Got trolled. But yeah, so how's annoying work? Fuck. Why? Alright. True to its name. Wasn't legible there, it means that anything facing the card with annoying gains one power. For free. Nothing really worth combining yet. So I guess we'll go try to not get trolled this time. Oh, I have clover. That's nice. Let's try to get insects. No. Okay. We're in business. Dude. I don't really know why I took that. That's kind of a force of habit. This way is definitely the call. I don't have anything in my deck that requires this black note. Oh, I guess this thing. As well can use the black goat. Okay, black goat wasn't a bad play. Let's go for insects again, try to get some more ants in the deck. We'll see how this goes.
always jump right in, saying you're thinking that this is love, falling for me, falling for us, babe. I love the way you love.
Got on the field is pretty good though. Okay, mirror guy can stay there, that's not a problem. As long as I take those two out, it's not really that big a deal, is it? I'll take this guy out as well. Although I don't think that really matters. Sigil. 5 bone is unwinnable. To attack, kept annoying, but also kept trifurcation.
Feel you beside me when I close my eyes. Sometimes I feel like I am losing my mind.
Didn't really matter where I played that. Skink thing to the coyote. maybe a good idea. I think I'll do that. So I could get either a really good pelt or the knife. I think I'll take the knife. If I don't have room for it, shit. I'll take the good pelt then. So what am I doing here? I'm getting rid of the skink. Yeah. Give it to the coyote to make the coyote a little bit less bad. Just a tiny bit of survivability. Probably gonna just go right up. Yeah, that makes the most sense. I just got those pelts and it has a buff. Take the alpha. Take the alpha. Combine it later. Buff the Gek. Most likely. Yeah, buff the Gek. Do I have doubles for the Mycologist? I'm not sure. Oh, I have doubles of Mantis God at least. I kind of don't want to combine them though. To go to a mycologist, and this is my best shot at getting doubles other than the Mantis God. Let me see what I have. Yeah, I don't have any doubles other than Mantis God. Alright. Please give me a double. I'm a turtle. Take it. Alright. What am I gonna give this to? I can make a ringworm even stronger. Or I can make Gek even stronger. I'll make Ringworm stronger. Or I can make Mantis God even stronger, but that seems pointless. Scott again, which is a good idea, but in doing so I would have to pick up another card, which is a bad idea. It's probably worth it though. Oh, and it's not annoying anymore. Let's go. Seems like a mistake. We'll see. Health. What do we give health to? A ringworm? No, Gek. Gek for sure. Look at this shit, dude. take my time with this. So I can either go to my ecologist or delete a card or work on my totem. Delete a card might be good because I'm getting a pretty big deck. What would the mycologist do for me? Combine two of my mantis gods, but I would. I feel like this is a very equal choice. And there's a chance I can get something here that would be another good mycologist choice. I'm just gonna do this. About combining my Warrens is because it's one of my one blood options, so it's more likely to show up in my initial draw. Okay. So I can finish my totem. These are pretty equal choices as well. Finish my totem, combine something, or trade in my pelts. So I have a good pelt to trade in. Combining something is always good just for reducing the size of your deck, and I could combine either the stinky or the alpha onto something. And finishing my totem, I have an insect head, so I have a lot of insects in my deck. So if I get something good for the body, these are all very strong choices. Another thing I could combine is the Wolverine thing onto one of my Mantis gods. Man, this could really pay dividends though, or it could be complete trash. My weakest instant win card. Strong. Okay. So am I. So I've lost one of my Mantis gods already. Keep that in mind. I think we might be okay. same turn. Let's go. Got level 8 and level 9. Very cool.